the Alex Chalmers Show. We're going orange is going great. I'm Jim.
And I'm Luke.
And I've recently returned from the Western Minnesota Steam Threshers reunion up in Rolog, Minnesota. And this year they were featuring Emerson Brandingham, which was technically bought out by Case, but we're still going to cover it in this episode because I like Emerson Brandingham and I have a few pieces of their stuff. But I didn't even try to cover the whole show because there's no way you could do it in a video of my length. So I just basically focused on the Emerson Brandingham stuff and then the Alex Chalmers stuff I found on the ground. So let's take a look.
Emerson Brandingham mower. I have one of these sitting in the grove. I should really dig it out and fix it up. Look how big that wheel is. is the Pabst engine, built by Alice Chalmers for the Pabst Brewery in 1906. Used for about 50 years. A pretty nice Alice Chalmers B. There's a WC with a loader. Don't see that real often. Guess it runs off the belt pulley. Couple of nice Alice's. WC has a white front. And a nice little WF. Dealer. Can't read that. My favorite setups, the WC with the cultivator. It's got one little problem though. One of the tines is busted on the rear gang. A couple of advanced Rumley Model Gs like what Heatwall have. These are technically an Alice too, because I believe Advance Rumley bought out Altman Taylor. Here's the big, big Rumley. Another nice lineup of oil pulse. There's an old picture in one of the WC brochures that shows the WC standing by an old heavy Rumley. I think it's this guy. Post the picture too. Here.
Yeah, you can go make your tea some other time.
So you're kind of hiding. Here's a rotovailer and a 60 Ultra. Oh, and an old cleaner, old type. Just noticed the tag. Model S. It's the Advanced Rumley Combine. You need to see one of these working. Definitely tell why they went with the all crop design, I guess. This is P100. It's for sale apparently. Nice restored WC. There's the Alice Chalmers people hauler. It's gonna be on the people hauler, but it might as well be on this one.
I know, I'm like,
it's an Alice grader. Sitting in the weeds waiting for its turn to get fixed, I guess. See if I can find the model. Thought I saw it somewhere. Okay, it's a model AD grader. There it is. There's the logo.